Hello YouTube, today is Wednesday, and I hope you're having an incredibly productive day. And to make your day even better, I'm going to introduce another amazing fitness model who is working tirelessly to make her mark on social media and the fitness world. The star of the video is the incredible Shadia Castillo, a beautiful fitness influencer who, through her social media platforms, shares her lifestyle to motivate and encourage her followers to embark on or maintain their fitness journeys. In this video, I'll try to provide as much information as possible about her story. But before that, I'd like to ask you to give this video a thumbs up. Liking is free, and you'll be helping the channel grow. I'm posting a video every day, but I can also upload a second video or a YouTube short. If you enjoy the content, subscribe so you don't miss out on the upcoming updates. Shadia was born on June 22, 1996. And for those who believe in astrology, her zodiac sign is Cancer. Regarding her hometown, although I couldn't confirm the information, I speculate that she may be the daughter of Puerto Rican parents. Unfortunately, I couldn't find information about her childhood, adolescence, and university phase. As for her fitness journey, it's not entirely clear, but the only reference to her progress is from 2020. As we can see in the photo, Shadia wasn't thin nor overweight. I could say her physique was within the normal range for many women, but she sought out weightlifting as an opportunity to achieve her dream physique. It's worth noting that she started training in 2020, and in these 3 years, she achieved remarkable progress, developing powerful quadriceps and glutes. Good genetics, combined with determination and patience, can yield incredible results, and that's the case with Shadia. She understood that in weightlifting, it's important to comprehend, respect, and enjoy the process because results only become visible after some time, which can be frustrating for some people. Now, let's talk about her social media presence. On Instagram, her profile has 15,000 followers, and the content she shares reflects her lifestyle. So, she posts many photos and videos showcasing the beauty and evolution of her physique. She also shares videos of her glutes, quadriceps, and other muscle group workouts. But the highlight goes to the lower body workouts. In addition to fitness content, Shadia also shares photos and videos of her travels, enjoying a beautiful day in the sun at the beach or by a pool. I loved Shadia's profile and content. She's truly amazing, and in my humble opinion, 15,000 followers is too little. So, I urge you to follow her. I'm sure you'll love her posts. On TikTok, her profile has a little over 9,000 followers and 53,000 likes. Just like on Instagram, the content she shares mirrors her lifestyle. She posts videos showing the progression of her beautiful physique and workout videos targeting glutes, quadriceps, and other muscle groups. Her TikTok profile was created this year, in 2023, so she doesn't have as many videos posted yet. However, I believe that if you follow her on TikTok, you won't regret it, because her workout and physical progression videos are very good. The downside is that she doesn't have a YouTube channel yet. Nevertheless, I'll be leaving all her social media links in the video description. So, follow Shadia and be very happy. The video is coming to an end, and I hope you enjoyed today's content. Yes, I'll be preparing a video about her glutes and quadriceps workout. I'm sure it'll be really cool to see the exercises she's currently using in her training routine. So, stay tuned for the channel notifications, and please don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe so you won't miss the upcoming videos. That's it, bye!